going to continue to do very, very thin skin tones. Hey, Charlie Boo. Hey, Charlie Boo. No TV. All right. I am going to do something that you guys haven't seen me do, which I should have been telling you to do. But when you have had your baby, let me see if I can scoot it over. She in there? Okay. So I'm gonna spray her with some alcohol, which of course I don't know which one is alcohol, and I'm gonna wipe her off. Make sure we don't have any issues. Then turn it over on her tummy. So you can always do this periodically before painting your baby. Then we will get started with the second coat. So I'm gonna let this dry. Then we'll get our, so I've had this paint in the, now I'm not touching the baby with my hands. So it's kind of, you know what? Let's just go fresh. What do you guys think? Yes. We are going fresh. We do not want to have any problems. Okay, so moved away from the camera because I don't want whatever is coming off of this bowl to get on my baby. And I'm cleaning up old guys. Give me one sec. Changing, cleaning this bowl. I think I'm gonna change my gloves too. Make sure I don't have any residue on here. So we're doing a light biracial on Charli Silicone. Charli. I'm thinking, you know, I had brown eyes in her. But you know what? I think I might go for the exotic look. What do you guys think? Even with the hair, what do you think? A little curly with a little bit of blonde, or what you think? I'd love to hear your feedback. One thing I will say is that when you're doing the skin tone, it's a little tricky. You think you have a dark color and then you matte it and that's lighter. So sometimes it's best just to matte a little bit, a little piece, just so you can see where you are. Before proceeding. All right, let me see if I can get any crumbs up. Okay. I'm gonna use the same color. And we're gonna do it again. I like the fact that you can see the mottling. So if we can keep this baby biracial and still see some mottling, that would be awesome. Guys are tired of let me see if we can listen to something else. I'm just so scared of the copyright. How can we listen to this not copyrighted? Alexa, play Al Green. Yeah, I'm old school. That's why I'm Grandma Doodaloo. And this kind of music reminds me of long road trips in a car with my mommy and my daddy and my brothers going from California to Mississippi and back. 3 days in a car going, 3 days in a car coming back. Listen to Al Green over and over. Just brings back the memories. My dad is gone, my brother, oldest brother is gone. My mom is not doing well. She's hanging there. So that's the thing about music. It reminds you of a time in your life, whether it was good or bad, and that song just floods in. Life is so fast. Who knew? And remember, guys, I'm using the harder sponge, the 25, I believe it is. Doesn't have as many open pores. So allow me to pounce this painting in smoothly. And of course, because it's silicone, we don't have to worry about contamination. Nice. What is cute? What do you guys think? why somebody wants to go break. Spending my days Do the head, and then go back and do the hands, and we'll be finished. And you work down to it. Thank you. Okay. That's it. Second. That is our second one, Tom. I'm trying my best to find a way to keep my baby arm up. All right, guys, see you in a little bit. I'm gonna let this baby dry and I'll be back. Come back for the third and probably final. Not sure. We'll see when it dries. Bye bye.